sister. You don't want to lay anymore. I'm simply wishing that the time has come, the time of womankind.